Who? Who is there? Who just broke out of a secret wall? That's annoying. I don't know where they were. Well, let's go this way. You ain't no rat with 97 hit points. Are you trying to kid? Oh, dead end. Oh! Are you another warrior rat? Oh, two warrior rats now? Sorry, Your Honor, they look just like rats. Hard to see their movements when they're not acting right. Dwarven saber. Steel katana. I think Dwarven's better than Elven. 2 to 9 damage. 3 to 10. I don't even know. This, so I got two sabers, right? Dwarven sabers 5 to 14. Mithril 6 to 15. I'm gonna put the Elven back. Oh, an Elven staff. Potion recipe. Potion of slow falling, black poppy, white poppy, and pure water. A mithril longsword. I'm really just taking this stuff to sell, because you show your true form. Giant's blood, basilisk eye, dragon scales, giant scorpion stinger. I can't carry all this stuff. Root bulb northern, and a holy dagger. And who's shooting arrows at me? Back! Back, I say. Giant blood and werewolf blood. I've been in here. I haven't gone in here. This way? Yeah, I have. Oh, I didn't. I was all around it, but didn't. I don't even know. I didn't go down this way. Or that way. This is a mess. Look at this. This is crazy. I do want to check out those areas. Go around. here. Lead you up around here. I lost it. Where? Down there. Ugh. I wish I could just teleport straight down. Then I'd be there. I don't know if I can do that. Well, I want to go down to get there. I have to go down to get there. Alright, I'm just gonna follow this around. It goes up and around, and then it goes back down. I think. Down. Oh, we haven't gone straight ahead. We haven't gone there. Hmm. 114 points? That is some rat, let me tell ya. Elven dagger. I can't even pick up a dagger. Yeah. Alright, well... drop this stuff. How heavy is this? That's worth a lot of money. That's not. Giant scorpion stinger. Oh, almost missed that. A little bit more gold. Okay. That's a big dead end. Well, behind me, of course, is a dead end. This way goes down here, here. Yeah, I should take that way and go down. Thing is, am I gonna go down? I think I'm going down this way. Oh. I don't know what this is supposed to represent. I'm surprised I didn't see it before. Because I've been by here. Just looks like it's going out into space or something. Or to the realm of the Daedra or Aedra. Something dra. Okay, so from here... oh yeah. We haven't gone either way. Save again. Oh, dead end. So then we're going this way. And fighting a not rat, I'm sure. Yep. Some tough rats around here. Ugh. I I hate to do that, but money is money. That coal? You put coal in my stocking? How dare you? Yeah, we have not gone this way. Let's just lead in a big circle. But we haven't gone, yeah. Is it this way? I haven't gone. It goes up, yeah. Twisty turny tunnels from hell. And I have been here. I just got here from a different way. My god. Okay, well if we make our way back to this section, I haven't been here. That's a dead end here. Looks like just there. I'd be surprised if that goes back into the castle again. So, I'm gonna start going up this way and hope it leads there. Need to get a little closer to everything. That's not much closer. We're not going left. Let's go right. How do we get back? This section we can get back only two ways, here and here. See how it connects up? So, I am close, yeah, forward and to the left. And then we can connect back over here. And now, well, I haven't gone this way, right? Not been to these areas. Oh. Oh. Gold pieces. Start dropping ingredients. So I don't want to drop stuff like Daedra's heart. A giant scorpion stinger is 3 kilograms. Alright, so I'm gonna remove both of those and take the money. Honey. I hear something that sounds like a bear, but might not appear like one. There's nothing here. Nymph hair. Alright, Alright, so we're going this way. If I hear bah, 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 bah. So I'm back in the castle again. Oh! That was the bear. It sounded like it was behind me. And otherwise a dead end. Yeah, you're going crazy with those symbols over there. You gotta calm down with that. I think I've seen everything in the middle section, believe it or not. I can connect back this way or this way. So if I go across, up in there that ends in that room. If I go down this way. Can it connect over through there, right? Am I turning this way or am I continuing? I'm continuing. Now, is this where it happens? No, that's not it. Connects over this way. So we're going west, yes. Okay, so that section is complete, I believe. That's a dead end. We need to make our way back to the central chamber. I have a feeling the painting is going to be there, but I just wanted to explore this place thoroughly. Just in case, and to pick up any other loot, which you couldn't pick up much. Am I carrying a lot of money or something that I didn't realize? Kind of, yeah. It's the ingredients taking up all this space. So, yeah, I'll go down. Looks like we've explored all these tunnels, too. Except for this. Oh, that looks like a dead end, actually, this thing. So where's that main chamber? Oh, it's this. Oh, right, 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 right. This is the main chamber. So I'm heading the wrong way. I'm heading back to where I came from. Don't want to head back to where I came from. Connect up through there. So if I keep to the right. Yeah, here we go. Alright, so I hit that switch, and I hit that switch. Because I didn't really note what the switches do. And I haven't really walked around here, I don't think. Because I haven't been down here. Really, a warrior? He's like popping up and down like a crazy guy. That was a rogue. Yeah, I haven't been down. More tunnels. I'm gonna look around, but I hope it's not as intricate as where we came from. You're an actual. That was a rat that looked like a bat. Have I been here? No. Sneaky like. Sneaky like. Huh! Nice! One shot kill. I mean, it is just a rat, but still, successful backstab. I approve, and I'm in the tomb with the thing. Sarcophagus, whatever. That's. Oh, hi! Thought I got all you guys. Fake centaurs. Yellow flower is southern, yellow berry is northern. Elixir vitae. Oh, that's a hidden door. Ah, okay. You opened it for me. That's very nice of you. I could practice my archery. It's not working out too well. That's a rat. Another rat that looks like a bat, that looks like a rat, that looks like a bat. So, critical strike is a backstab? No, no, critical strike. No. I think backstab and critical strike are the same? I'm not sure. As I thought, critical strike was like rolling like a natural 20, like you get a crit. And that might indeed be what it is. Oh no, is it backstabbing is its own skill, 14%. Maybe in here. Nope. Only gold. Only gold. The secret doors. I don't think there are any. Of course, I didn't think that one was there. Oh, that goes down to a dead end. Alright, we need to go back up. Oh, forward we have not seen. Hurt. Dwarven maze. Continuing. Oh, I've been here then. Yeah, that's the rogue. I was wondering why I have a claymore. It's not a very roguish thing to have. So, one place I haven't gone is here, on the other side of that chamber. I think we're headed back. I think this is overlooking it. Ah, yep. gone through there. Yep. Wait, what is that? Oh. Thought I saw something. Nope. 'Twas nothing. See, you could see the other one move on the other side, but... Oh, I see it. It moves to there. There's a treasure there! Look at that! Oh, I got stuck for a sec. I'm just gonna levitate up there, probably, but I just want to see how these things work. Oh, this door? Have I been down here? I mean, the door's closed. Oh, no, I haven't. Okay. We can move quickly. And still sneak. Whee! Alright, now we can't. You're very womanly sounding for a bat. Oh, God. Scarab. I am not getting rid of the War of Bentley. Doesn't end, it continues as well. Huh. Open their own doors over there. You see me? Ow. The answer is yes. He saw me. Can you imagine? Check the secrets. I always check secrets with these kind of rooms, and I never find any. It's more likely outside in the corridor, if anywhere. Alright, so this continues this way. Oh my god. Up. I hear a bat, which looks like a rat. Oh. I never use the torches. This is overlooking from the other side. Okay, and that's where I came down, so I've explored all that. I think so. Yeah, it wasn't that big down there. Oh, this way. I haven't gone that way. So if I move this... So both of them just move it. And it makes a lizard man sound. Not Argonian lizard man. From Arena. You're not a bat, are you? No, I don't think you are. Okay. giant's blood. Dragon scales are 3 kilograms. Come out this way. Let's see what's at the door. I hope that's the painting. I mean, really. How's my dagger? It's in a worn condition. Let me switch this. Just for bashing this open. Dagger. Gotcha. Oh, empty? After all that. Ugh. How dare you. So, and we can also see if there's anything up there. It doesn't look like, it looks like there's a wall there and a wall there. But there might be something. And that's down where we were. Really interesting way to design this place. Let me go get some mana back. The city's wall is engraved with different scenes from Wayrest history. That's very nice. Backstabbing and archery improved. Backstabbing 15%, archery 35%. That's not bad. I got archery a third of where I wanted to go. Alright, so now I'm gonna cast my Rise spell. And we're just gonna traipse on over here and grab the loot. All there is gold pieces. Ugh. That's most unkind. I can't sneak. Because I'm levitating. Oh, more crap. Let's check the other way. I can't sneak or speed up. Oh, there's nothing? For some reason I thought there would be another door around here. Let's just check for a secret door on the way back. Okay. We can only go this way. I'm using my mithril anyway. Oh. Oh, crap. We've been here. So hold on. There's another door on the other side. I'm guessing it's not in here. Try this way. Ugh. I think it's my levitate wearing off. Now we're back in dungeon parts. Yeah, my levitate wore off. So it's true invisibility. Ooh, I got magical gauntlets. Oh boy. Oh. Whoa. At least now they look like rats. Let's rest. I don't want to be seen by the castle people, so... staff or whatever. So I'm going to... get my gather shadows back up. Illusion improved. Oh, that's from invisibility. Sweet. 5%. She saw me before I turned invisible. Back into dungeon territory. Not a rat. You're not a rat. Damn. I'm afraid I'm not gonna be able to find this thing. What is that supposed to be? Is that the warrior I killed? I think that's the warrior I killed. Left or right? We haven't been to either. Pardon me? What the hell was that sound? Hail, friend. Name's Bedwyr Ashley. Got a business offer for you, my good high elf. Did you know centaurs are exceedingly rare across Tamriel? There's big money to be found by capturing and selling them. If you want in, I know the perfect place to find a few. I can pay you 1042 gold. No. Ha, huh, there's no law against it, you know. Well... and as soon as I came in here, this crazy sound... I'm still invisible, otherwise this person would be attacking. What the hell is that noise, and why? I have no mana. I'm gonna go down that pit shortly. Have I been here? Wait a second. Nope. Apparently I have. I need a rest though. can't take this stuff. Aloe. Let's see. This is worth a lot of money, so I don't want to sell that. Yeah, I'm just trading ingredients for ingredients. Hold on 1 second, guys. Okay. I'm gonna try to rest. Short blade. 72%. Nice. I like it. I like it very much. We have a C in short blade. Unfortunately, failing everything else. So I've seen all this stuff around here. So let's go back. Oop. So in here is that weird kitchen of sorts. But also we have not seen what's directly ahead. Pardon me. You saw nothing. Dare stand on it and see what happens. I had trouble fitting through the doorway. Flowers would be half a kilo. We went through that. That's a teleporter? It teleported me.